You know, girls, I kind of want a new phone, but I just can't leave this one. It's so cute and dear to me.
I know how you feel. I want a new phone too, but I can't betray this one. I like bought a phone 3 months ago and it already has a scratch.
Girls, my parents gave me a new phone for my birthday, and you know what? I gave it to the boys and they broke it. Look, scratch. Anyway, who will go with me to the shopping center this time? I will buy a huge fur cover so that it never falls, and if it does, it doesn't break.
I'll go.
I'll go too.
Yes, great. I'll also buy a strong protective glass.
Let's put armor on them.
I'll have to buy a case with spikes on it so that it's truly protected.
Our phones.
Oops, boys wrote. They are already near school.
I'm so tired of this school.
Yana, calm down.
Is this how it'll be? You'll come to school with your phones and I won't have any?
Well, Yana, what did you expect? For us to lose them too? It's not our fault you lost your phone.
Should we not use our phones just because of you now?
Well, girls, if you were really my friends, you'd also throw away those phones and support me.
Yana, what good would that do? Don't be upset. You'll be without a phone for a while and your parents will buy you a new phone.
But they said they wouldn't because they keep losing them.
They'll buy one.
I'm sure of it.
Yana!
Dima, you can't be so happy. Yana's still your sister.
Yeah, she's in trouble. What does it mean not to be happy? She lost her phone and now I'm with an iPhone. That is what she gets.
Oh man, Dima, you're so bad.
So that's it, guys. Enough. Let's go.
Yana, why are you staring at my phone?
Yana,
calm.
Take it easy.
Calm down. Jeez, she's looking at mine like that as well.
Yana, we've got to get to class, okay? Let's go.
Girls, can't you hide your phones? I'm tired of you just showing off. What's wrong with Yana?
She's kind of weird. Goes to our phones like this.
It looks like she's never seen a phone.
Hi, girls.
Oh, Dima, hello. Listen, what's going on with your sister, Yana? She goes to our phones like this.
We were scared.
What happened? She lost her phone. Now she has stress.
Dima, enough.
What, Dima, enough? Our parents had already bought 3 phones for her. She's losing and losing. That's all. They won't buy her phone anymore.
Gosh, she lost her stuff?
At least now we know why she was looking at our phones like that.
Girls, you need to hide them. You never know, you know.
Girls, actually, it's really not fun. If I would lose my phone, I probably would behave the same way. Okay, let's go to class.
Right, okay, let's go. Uh-huh.
Dima, don't be happy because of Yana's loss. Otherwise, the same is waiting for you.
Yeah, you'll lose your phone. Guys, I'll never lose my phone. Let's go to class.
Let's go.
Girls, tell them.
Boys, you better hide your phones.
Yana's very angry. Something will happen.
Why are we supposed to hide our phones? We're actually playing games. Patrick, keep up, come on.
I said hide the phones. Otherwise, I'll blow the whole class up.
Yeah, guys, you better put them away.
Otherwise, you'll really blow the whole class up.
What happened? Why can't we use phones?
If I don't have a phone, you don't have a phone. From this day, hide your phones from me.
I will not hide.
Marusa.
Hey, what's going on? Give it back.
Artyom, if you get your phone, it'll be the same. You get it now?
Yeah, Marusa, what happened?
Guys, Yana lost her phone again. She's without a phone, so that means you're also without a phone. You get it now?
Layla!
Oh, sorry, I forgot.
It's your fault that you lost your phone. What do we have to do with it? It's not fair.
Sit down!
You just try to laugh at me. I'm in mourning today. I lost my phone.
Listen, Yana, I have an idea. And we know where to get you a new phone.
Patrick, I'm starting to like that already. Will you give me yours?
Oh, Patrick, you'll give it to Yana? Hold on.
No. Yana, you need to bet with someone for the phone.
Right. Great idea. Let's bet for your phone.
No, Yana. I don't want to bet you.
Artyom, let's bet with you for your phone.
No, Yana.
Marusa, how about you?
No, Yana.
Patrick.
No.
Let's bet for your phone.
Yana, why do you want to bet with us, with your friends? We're your gang. What about 9A?
Let's bet for your phone.
No, Yana.
And who exactly do I bet with in 9A?
with Diana. She has 11 Pro.
Oh, right.
Guys, let's think about a plan how to persuade Diana to make a bid.
Oh, man, she may not agree to this.
We're cool. We have an iPhone.
Dima, it's not everyone here with iPhones.
You know what, Dima? I don't have an iPhone, but I really like this one.
Dima, I'm without an iPhone too, and I don't care about it.
And I'm without an iPhone, so what? Will you not be friends with us?
Yeah, do you not have iPhones? But anyway, we're cool because we have phones, and 10G grade has a loss. Hooray, hooray!
Yeah, Dima, come down from there. You're in iPhone heaven or something.
Do you know why I'm happy? Because Yana once drowned my phone, and now she has lost hers. This is karma.
What's up, little twerps? You know that we are the best, right?
No, Yana, we're cooler because we have phones, but you don't.
You know what, Yana? We understand that you have stress. You lost your phone. So go with your stress to your classroom.
We are cooler than you anyway. We know how to twerk, but you don't.
Guys, I don't know how to dance twerk.
Come on, we can handle it.
Tell me I'm garbage, I'm garbage. Oh, well, get away from here, 10G
Well,
grade.
Kostya, step back. Kostya, come on!
Come on, get over here!
Gosh, Layla, what are they doing? They won't do it. Shake, 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 we're still cooler.
Okay, shake as much as we can!
Get started!
Dave, they did it!
Well, guys, we beat you. We were dancing better.
But damn, girls, you know that we are better dancing hip-hop.
Yes, I have to bet. Let's bet that we are better hip-hop dancers than you
no,
are.
No, we will not bet.
Guys, are you crazy or what? Yes, we will beat them just like that. So, Yana, what are we going to bet for?
Well, I don't know. You can offer your suggestions.
Gosh, Dana, are you really going to make us bet?
Listen, Nastya, I don't care. I know that we are going to beat them. Yana, so, offer you what we will bet for. We will beat you anyway.
Dana, don't worry. We'll beat them. I hip-hop like a boss.
They're betting. Well, maybe they'll beat us. What do you think?
We'll bet.
We'll bet your iPhone.
Are you scared?
iPhone?
Bet. Go on.
We'll beat them for sure.
Yes, Dan. Yes, we'll
help you.
Okay, Yanichka. Then we bet on my iPhone. Well, if I lose the bet, I'll give you my iPhone. And if you lose, then what do I get?
If I lose, our gang will leave the school forever.
Yana, what do you mean? Well, Diana, hands on.
Did you guys hear that?
Diana, this is our chance to get rid of them forever.
Yes, and there will be no more problems. Say yes.
So, do we have a deal?
Deal.
Well, boys, who'll break them apart?
I will.
Diana, I challenge you. Meet me in the assembly hall. 10G.
Hall? So the hall. Well, guys, let's go.
Let's go.
Well, Diana, we are ready.
We are ready, and we will dance first.
No, we were ready first.
No, we are the first.
Oh, Diana, just start already.
Fine. Learn.
They have zero chance.
Pick it up, pick it up, pick it up, pick it up. You see the drippy, I'm fitted up. Hop in my car in the giddy up. Secure the bag, yeah, I get the bus. Pick it up, pick it up, pick it up. You see the drippy, I'm fitted up. Hop in my car in the giddy up. Secure the bag, yeah, I get the bus. I've been on the flex since flex zone. Neighborhood all in your eardrums. I ain't never scared like bone crush. Boy, I got God, don't fear none. My line busy, take no calls. Feels like I don't have no flaws. Snakes in the grass, cut those off. Yo, squad shady, my bros raw. No breaks, we go, 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 go. Those shade, that's a no. Go
high, Yana, it seems to me that in 5 minutes, you'll be with an iPhone.
Definitely. Look at that poor dancing.
Enough, our turn.
Let's go.
Do you want to dance? Well, good luck. You obviously need this.
You won't even study at the school soon.
Yo, that'll be cool.
You see the drippy, I'm fitted up. Hop in my car and giddy up. Secure the bag, yeah, I get the bus. Pick it up, pick it up, pick it up. Ooh, I'm a real one, my day ones. Try to speak up, can't say none. Try to get there, ain't none. I make the money, then save up. 10, 10, 80, my savings. Take to the top on the base one.
The
That's all, Diana. We beat you. So hand it over.
And no excuses.
Gosh, did we bet for real?
Actually, you danced as well as we did.
So it's a draw, guys.
No, guys, a bet's a bet. Who's breaking our hands here? Kostya, tell me who won.
Kostya?
Diana, I'm sorry. The bet is the bet, but 10G grade really danced cooler.
Kostya, how could you?
Kostya, we danced better.
Yeah, well, you, Kostya, you're a traitor.
No, you said that I would break, an eye for justice, so they won.
Yana, maybe better don't. Let me buy you another one.
The phone over here, Diana.
Diana, calm down.
You know what? I'd rather not bet.
I bet they had this planned all along just so they could steal your phone.
Yeah, that's for sure. Relax. Everything will be fine.
Diana, what's your password here? I need to change the face ID.
Diana, don't get upset. Yana loses things. She'll lose this one, too.
Dima!
What?
Dima, you're such a good sport.
Still, it's cool that I lost my phone. Now I have a new one.
Anyone else up for a bet?
No!
Guys, never bet and do not lose your things. See how bad this can get? Put likes so I can buy a new phone as soon as possible. And subscribe to the channel and click on the bell. Bye, everyone.
Bye.
Guys, let's take a picture.